In this question, for a redox reaction, we need to calculate the value.